Hello everyone, I will show you today how to remove the door panel from a Volvo XC90 from 2015. Okay, in order to do this, you have here a plastic cover. I will remove it. You have this plastic cover. It's a plastic here. You will have two T20. Remove them. I'll show it to you. Here. T20, two T20 under this cover, plastic cover. Okay. Now we have this trim here with the plastic removal tool. Start from this side. Slowly pull. Okay. And at the end, don't pull. First you pull like this on right, because it have this hook. You see the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 clips and one hook here. Okay, here you will have 3 screws. There are 7 millimeter screws. We will remove them. Third one is here. Good. Now the door panel have some hooks. 2, I think 4, I don't know for sure. It's my first time when I remove this. Pull upward. I think this screw is not. Okay, it came easy. Okay. I will bring the camera to see what is here behind this. First you will see here the screws. 1, 2, 3. And after that the door came in this. There are 2 and 3 on the bottom. This orange came here, and this one, the bottom black one, come in the blue one. And this is it, how we remove the door panel from a Volvo 2015. Thank you, and bye bye.